Planet Zoo tips and tricks.
I would recommend placing it down straight away so it's aligned to the world axis, and then if the duplication line isn't in the straight line, you can then change the axis of the advanced move tool, and you can toggle from relative to world axis, and you can flip from either one. It's probably easiest to go from world axis if you keep everything aligned.